Yo, what's the deal, YouTubers? It's your boy Insanity, aka Infamous. You dig? And right now, you looking at myself that I made in the game, like I always do every year, you know. I couldn't resist, man. I gotta show y'all his entrance and his finisher. I have to show y'all Danny Daydream. I have to show y'all his entrance and his finisher, because his finisher is bananas. So tonight, this is what you're going to get. Infamous and Danny Daydream. So here's Infamous's entrance.
Ran up in my spot, so now I'm working out that Super 8. Know you niggas hungry, come and get a super plate.
And ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Infamous's finisher, the Money Maker, as you can see. If y'all gonna watch my future videos, and you see this box with the fire and the saying on it, this is my finisher box. If I'm showing y'all this with the flames and a word on top of the flames, that means it's somebody's finisher. Right now, this is Infamous's finisher called the Money Maker. I hope y'all enjoy this finisher. I know for a fact y'all will enjoy Danny Daydream's finisher. So, hold on, wait, let me get the camera situated. Without further ado, the Money Maker. And that was the Money Maker. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, if, you know, my speech before the Money Maker was all muffled and ruffled and shit, because I forgot I had the input coming through the camera. Okay, anyway, that was the Money Maker. If y'all didn't understand it, it's basically a reverse twisting RKO. I like it, you know, it's one of those random moves that you come across that you know you'll like. I'm not the type of person that would do moves that I've seen, like, you give somebody like 3 fucking power bombs, then you lift them up into a fireman's carry and do a FU or some shit like that. I don't like all of that shit. All of that shit is unnecessary. I don't like that shit. A lot of people online so far has been doing that. They've been giving people like fucking where they need a person to the stomach at least 3 or 4 times. Then they pick them up and drop them on their knee. And then pick them up again, drop them on their knee again. And then land with a power bomb. It's ridiculous. Like, when if y'all don't have this game, when y'all get this game, when y'all play online and y'all play somebody created characters, y'all will see that these people are cheap. They put a whole bunch of moves together just so that it can be, like, the most damaging move on the game. And it's like real stupid. I'm not that type of person. I like short and simple moves that looks real nice. Now that was a reverse twisting RKO. I call it the money maker. Y'all know last year on 08, my insanity character was coming out to I Get Money. He came out in a limo and, you know, He was basically rich at the point. Well, I was gonna make the same insanity, but I figured since I was gonna fight with him, I should put him in like wrestling attire. So that's what I did. I put him in wrestling attire. And yeah, I used my gamer tag that I'm using now. So that was insanity. I mean, Infamous, or Insanity, aka Infamous. Now I'm about to show you Danny Daydream's entrance. Screw it. I'm not even gonna show y'all the entrance yet. Fuck it. I'm gonna show y'all the finisher. I'm not even gonna show y'all the entrance. I'm not even gonna do it. I'll just wait until I start putting all of them up there, because I don't want to just put the entrance out there like that. Infamous is just random, so. Alright, this is Danny Daydream's finisher. As you can see, the name of his finisher is the Daydreamed, or Daydreamed for short. Now, originally with this character, Danny Daydream, I used the real wrestler's name. I used the name Tommy Dreamer before. But I know a lot of people was going to say, oh, there's a wrestler already wrestling named Tommy Dreamer, and I don't want to have to go through the explanation. And basically, Tommy Dreamer, the one I made, his finishing move was called the Daydream. Now, when 07 came out and Tommy Dreamer was in the game, I had to change my Tommy Dreamer's name to Danny Daydream. So I just left the name Daydream for his finisher. So without further ado, and me rambling on another 2 to 3 minutes, here is Daydreamed.
God, like, I don't know if y'all know exactly what he did, but the guy, he throws him off his shoulders, catches him in midair by his throat, and tosses him over his body. If y'all can see, his legs doesn't even touch the floor yet. We gonna play it again, okay? And the commentary explains it all. That is just sick. I'm insanity. aka Infamous, and I'm out. Pay attention to my next video. My next video, I'm gonna basically show you Spade and hopefully the finished product of Evan Courageous. I'm out. Subscribe if y'all didn't. And all my already subscribers, yo, let y'all friends know that I'm back on YouTube. And I'm back making the best calls you have ever seen on SmackDown series, period. 08, 09, 2010, whenever they come out, whatever SmackDown game comes out with a creative character, I will be making videos for it. So stay tuned, subscribe, tell all your friends, subscribe, you know, leave comments on my videos or whatever, and you can rate them if you want. It really doesn't matter, but I'm out.